TBM gives us the opportunity to provide the transparency that we haven't had before and really change the dialogue around how we're investing in IT, how we're spending, and what the business consumption is of those IT services. I would say that as a CIO, you're really going to be challenged to be successful with this digital economy, with the amount of investment that is going on with technology. You really need a tool like this to be able to be successful and to be able to provide that transparency.
So I think the relationship between the CIO and CFO in the past was really sort of a passing in the night. But I think with TBM and the partnership and really sitting down and talking about the value add by implementing TBM and the transparency in the data, benefits both.
I think it's also driven a lot of accountability. With our new cost center owners, they are really seeing the benefits of being part of the process from budgeting through forecasting. So if they're getting asked for additional spend, they can now look within their budget and forecast and say, okay, I can reduce spend here and reallocate funds here.
Previously, it took us 16 weeks to complete our budget. So it was a long time, a lot of effort. Lot of manual process, spreadsheets, meetings. Now, we just went through our first budgeting cycle. It took us 4 weeks. So we have reduced it by 75% in the first year.
It truly is a different dialogue now because we are really talking in business terms. We're no longer talking in technology terms. And that really resonates with our business partners. With TBM, you have an end-to-end taxonomy and you have a standard by which to map those IT costs. And it's so critical that technology and the business are aligned, given the amount of investment in IT, given the transformation that's going on digitally, and really establishing that trust up front as a technology leader, as a technology team, and really coming alongside the business and speaking their language to deliver on their strategy.